you right here? Yeah, this is me.
Yeah, this is me. Oh my God, look at this baby.
What do you think about the car?
Dude, this thing's sick. Really nice looking. How does it feel? Did you finally get a car that actually works though?
Yeah, this works pretty good.
Like it turns well and shit, you know?
Yeah, not bad. I got it for free too.
What do you mean you got it for free? How's that?
Well, a doctor snitched on me, so I said I'm gonna kill you. Don't give me a car, not for me.
And he hooked it up with
a car.
Who, Dr. Troy?
Yeah, Dr. Troy.
I probably have to turn them up, huh, chat?
Alright, Rami should be waking up too.
Okay.
You trying to get into a chase ball?
Yeah, fuck yeah. I want to drive a little bit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, we could do that. We got bank cards and everything.
Oh shit, fuck yeah. Let's do it, dude. Let's hit some stuff up.
All right, let's grab him from Integrity.
Should be good like that, I think, chat.
Kwame.
Think that's good, yeah?
Oh, sorry, boy. I don't want to hang out. I'm going up to Integrity. You want to try the car?
Yeah, hell yeah, let's do it. I gotta get a fucking outfit change. You see the stupid jacket
chawa,
I got on,
chawa,
dude?
Chawa.
Yeah, it looks like you just came from Walmart.
I know.
I got keys. You got keys, Chawa?
Yeah, I got it. Where you wanna go?
Right. Okay,
it's
what
not
the fuck?
Crazy fast, but it's good for
you.
Can
you unlock it? You good?
Right. No, you're good. You're good. How you been, Chawa?
Good, man. Good. You know? Different cities.
Oh, hey, yeah.
Oh God, I'm sorry.
Oh shit.
What we seeing, Crass Johnson?
It's good, bro.
It's been a while, you know?
No, Crass Johnson for the first couple times, then he'll go into Clutch Johnson, right?
Hey, what about Taco?
Oh, get Taco too, man. Let's go. The squad! The squad,
bro.
He's actually
bring him back.
Right at the train station.
What up, motherfucker? Yeah, what's up with the outfit change, man? I can see your fat coming out of you easy mode now.
Right.
Come on, brother.
It's not right. It's not fat, bro. Okay.
It's like an Oompa Woompa.
It's tethered, okay?
Look at him, bro.
I got tailored, okay, bitch?
Dude, he has it all the way up to his belly.
You can't be talking about anything, bro. You weren't like, you went to a damn...
Yeah, true that, true that.
Bro, you look like you're part of like the South Side or some shit.
Yeah.
Let's get you to a cold
story. A little bit, yeah. We'll hit the one down here.
You got your whole outfit, bro.
You still got your cards and shit?
I don't have, dude, I'm pretty, like, look, dude, someone came through and fucked up all my weapons, dude. I don't know if he rolled through. Yeah, it's all fucked up.
Oh, that shit snapped in
so, yeah, all I got to my name is really just Integrity, some money, a couple cars, brother, you know? Wouldn't have been any other way.
Oh, they sold your mirror park shit, you know that? They held an auction for your
mirror
park.
Yeah, I was just talking to the dude who took it, yeah, yeah. Wait.
He bought that shit and got scammed, it was empty.
Yeah, he thought he was doing me a favor, I feel bad.
You know, Benny,
yeah, it's all good.
Jesus, man, the mask.
Yeah, it's still too tight on me, I ain't gonna lie. Alright, good.
Colon store changed a little bit since you've been gone.
Yeah, I noticed.
Press M.
It's actually easier once you get the hang of it.
Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, my hair, brother. What the f- Oh, God, I'm sorry.
You
listen. I'm sorry. Listen, let me go back here a little bit. You know?
All right.
Oh, that turns the hat on and off. Glasses on and off.
Yeah, I gotta go back and take her to the nighttime.
Oh, you fuck. Do you have keys to the stash?
Oh, my God, dude.
I don't know. Bitch, we've been over this.
Hey, if you need a gun, let us know. We stole like 6 guns.
Yeah, we.
What's the best way to.
Yeah, I'm gonna
need a gun.
Yo, what's the best way to get the cursor up on this app, you know what I'm saying, without fucking turning?
I think it's off.
What are you talking about?
Wait, what is it?
What are you guys talking about?
Nothing.
Oh, yeah, right.
See, that's exactly
what
I wanted
time,
to check.
Bro,
that's exactly why I was asking, you know what I'm saying? I don't.
Nice.
I'm sorry.
You gotta right click.
You gotta right click. And you can't go over there and change clothes. You have to stay in the vicinity of where you can, like, you know, flex your muscle. You know?
Oh, fucking bullshit. So
you gotta go back over there to talk.
All right.
Yeah,
right,
yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Got it.
Yeah, jump to why yeah, though.
It's like, okay. I got it. I can, got
he's
it.
He's ugly.
I get it now.
Bro.
I get it now.
No, we lead it.
I could turn my guy around, like, manually. Ball.
Big problems coming your way, Charles.
Are we getting geared up for, like, some shit right now? So I'm about to be looking like a goofball?
I'll move you. Yeah, I mean, well, we gotta wait like an hour, right? If we wanna hit the jewelry store.
Oh, fuck.
Ooh. I'm pretty sure you don't have to wait.
Alright.
Oh, I think it might be just a leak of this shit.
Alright. So you guys, let's hit jewelry. What's the plan, though? You know? What you thinking, Chang? The
plan is get Charles back on that driving game.
So just a simple getaway?
Yeah. We can do that.
Alright. Chow, you think you still got it?
Hell no.
Yeah.
Hell yeah, brother.
Taco, you gotta be optimistic. What the fuck is this?
Hell yeah, he's got it, bro. He's got it.
You hear this shit, Charles? He's down.
Don't fuck with me, bro. Okay.
I mean, last time I fucking dealt with him, bro.
Fucking choked out by that mask.
Right.
Where's the fucking
that
normal
van,
undershirt?
Right there. What's that shit called, van? This the
van?
Yeah. The new van is.
I don't know what the fuck you talking about.
My gimp suit outfit.
Your gimp suit?
Yeah, got a gimp suit. It's my gimp mask.
What are you at, summer camp?
It's my gimp mask.
Give me something decent.
Yo, all these fucking undershirts they got here are whack! What about
please,
this one?
Please,
what about this one?
Just take it easy.
I didn't want any problems.
Oh, yeah,
that really
maximizes
the blast at this.
He got. What's wrong with your hair?
What do you mean, dude? Spiky.
That's like, I got a
looks like Taco.
Spiky hair, brother.
What?
You know, that's Taco's hair.
That's not, hell no.
Hell no, man. See, I got loose up in this shit, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Oh, hell yeah, look at me. Yeah, hold on. Get some gloves.
You look like a fob right now. About to go to a soccer game.
They got a whole EFT helmet on. Take it off, man.
Yeah,
what
bro,
you talking
you're not
about?
Come on.
He's got PTSD from all the headshots.
Great.
We can't even see you. Have to give him some
help. All right, listen, man. I'm having a hard time seeing some shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, how the fuck am I supposed to?
Yeah, that's good. Oh, Crook, what? You see the little head and shit?
Oh.
In the top right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
you guys want Dr. Truck and
get these
to
ninja
out?
Nikes. Let me get these ninja. Oh wait. These. There we go. There we go. How about that? Huh?
Yeah, I'll go. I'll go. Dr. Truck inspect.
I got a chameleon flips on. I see you. I did alright, right?
Oh yeah, I better put disguise on.
Chang, should I put on Dr. Truck inspect?
Yeah, fuck it.
Hey, how about this one right here? We cool?
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah, we good, bro. Yo, we cool?
Oh, camouflage, bro. Let's get it.
The only pants, you can't get the top.
They
just the cops.
Fuck it, dude. Well, I'm with it. Hold on, I need a mask now. Where the mask at? Okay, here we go. Wait, I'm not seeing mask. What the fuck? Okay, I see.
There we go.
Oh, let's go. Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, if this bitch called me when I was in here and my shit got fucked, I gotta wake back up.
Dr. Speed. It is.
Yeah. Hold on. Gotta chase the pants.
All right, let's get it.
I'm going Dr. Truck Inspect.
Yeah, jump shower.
Hey, grab me for.
Oh! It's the fucking, it's the pants, boys. Oh, shit, I got a chain gang jacket on.
Bruh, I just realized this was a chain gang jacket, brother.
Did they notice that?
Hell no, I didn't notice that. I just got the ugliest looking jacket I can find.
Chain gang on the front.
Wait, what the fuck do you mean, ugliest
jacket? That shit hella ugly. What you talking about? Which one of you motherfuckers designed this thing, huh?
It might be a little fake Versace, but it's good, right? There's another one, too. There's a crew neck or some shit. A long sleeve, some shit.
All right,
boys.
The back-to-back, two-time back-to-back local Blockbuster champion.
Dr. Spit.
Hey, listen, guys, listen. I might need to borrow. You know, I don't need a gun. I'm a driver.
You got a gun, bro?
What you? I got you, bro. Go to Integrity.
All my guns are broken, dude, bro. Broken, dude.
Oh, I need headphones on. I'm gonna go get headphones.
Forget about a contact. I need to go to Integrity. It's a nice time for me.
Yeah, I feel it.
All right, boys, let's move out.
Let's move out.
Damn, what? Didn't turn up again, right?
Wait, where's Chang at?
Let's move out, boys. Integrity. He had to go back on the train. Dr. Trunk Inspect is back. They're back to back. We don't have people this time.
What? What do you mean?
Yeah,
Integrity?
What
do you mean? Oh, Integrity. Dude, I'm so used to us saying fucking.
I know. We haven't had that in 6 months.
I hate you guys.
Chawa, I'm glad you're back, Chawa. At least stopping by, at least whatever.
Yeah, we'll see if you're glad if we can get escape from the first job again. You know?
Bro, I'm not gonna lie to you, dude. We've been getting crazy.
I've been hearing some whispers and rumors into the other city a little bit about some deeds you guys been up to. You know,
dude, we've been doing some crazy shit, bro.
Bro, I forgot to ditch my gun, bro. They connected my gun.
Is this car too slidey, by the way, or you like it?
It turns like a boat.
It's
alright, man. Let me go get a gun for you. Pull up to the table.
Chang just buys cars that turn like boat. You know, he like it.
You want me to get my tuner chip?
The game's pretty loud. Really?
I already got one. We're good.
All right.
I didn't think it sounded loud.
Oh, there we go. I can see it's bright. Let there be light.
Yeah, you guys got a.
All right, check the trunk, the glove box.
Join me. I totally would, but I've got time right now, Mel. Okay. We're busy.
Captain, me to the side.
I'm sorry, brother.
Crazy? I understand. Okay.
Hey, yo, we need to get another car, you know what I'm saying? Jesus.
Yeah,
I got a car. We just get some plates. You guys have plates?
No, I ain't got no plates.
Yeah, we could. Oh, check the glove box. Check.
I'm sorry.
The motherfucking Fudo.
I'm a woman driver.
Bitch.
I'm so sorry.
Look at the glove box.
Wow, that was
me? Oh, sorry.
I'm gonna lose this pistol.
I got it.
Hey, does anybody have a dollar?
Who's
saying that? I'll give you a dollar.
You
want some
ramen
noodles?
Damn, bandages. Bro, the rats are out right now.
We're
the broke boys.
Real.
The rats.
Come here. Take it.
All right.
Yeah, let's go get my car real quick while we're waiting.
Yeah.
Y'all be right back. I'll be right back. You want to stay here and talk to these motherfuckers like a weirdo?
Hell no. Hell no. You try to fucking turn me into, huh?
That's part of your family, that's the boat, right?
Yeah. Dr. Trunk Inspect is back, boys.
Oh, yeah.
Dr. Spit,
Ooh, that
Dr.
was a
Spit.
Smooth little... That was smooth, goddamn.
Yeah. What's that? Oh, this shit look good.
Hell yeah, it does.
Yeah, it's my type of color.
Oh, yeah, I need to borrow $325,000 for a WRX, Rami.
This is my color, boys. I like this color.
Copy, let's go get some gas, Reno.
Yeah.
Oh! Oh my god. Not a good start.
Yo,
yeah.
We're coming right
not
now.
Not a good start.
I got our HQ. The hospital? He's at the hospital. Go to the hospital. I see him. He's right there. Yeah.
Listen,
right
shut
there.
The hell up, Taco, okay?
Pretty
sure
this
car swam into a wall.
Shut the hell up, Chang. I don't like either one of you guys right now. You guys have Chang. Where do you guys got the plates?
In momentum for this.
Fake prints? Probably right from Beta or our new stash house?
Was that a new fat name?
Yeah, Chang, you pulled us a little full. The alley.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna give you cops.
Yeah.
Where the GPS?
Back.
Yeah, relax. It's gonna take a little time. It's like, you know, it's not like riding a bike. It's a car, you know?
Yeah. I'm joking.
Yeah, guys.
Oh, it's Dr. Trunk Inspector. What's up, Bob?
Yeah. What's going on? Yeah.
Chat, do we do mute?
Oh, what the heck?
Listen, Chawa, we're gonna need violence, speed, and momentum.
Hold on one second.
Okay.
What the fuck are you wearing?
It's my outfit. Hold on. Let me check this motherfucker. Let me see. Nope, that's not what I'm trying to do here. Hold on. Let me see.
There we go.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Axle and our brakes, yeah, we need to get to a real mechanic or get a different car.
Trying to find an excuse for the quashes already?
Oh my god, you want to get a different car? You want to get this one? How about this one? The Buffalo.
No, we can ride this car.
Yeah, we have to go get it fixed though.
Yeah, let's go get it fixed.
Alright, let's go. Let's go get your shit on the left, at this spot first, and then we'll get it fixed. You got any guys work at a mechanic right now?
Yeah, I'll call him up.
Oh shit, my bad.
You just breaking windows back there, motherfucker?
I'm feeling good, boys.
Nah, yeah. Yeah, your window fell out.
Dude, chat, my fucking GTA is so fucking smooth, it's nutty. Like, compared to what it used to be. It's fucking nuts.
Do I get the family?
No one's catching me now, boys.
Hell yeah, I will be there in like 5 minutes.
Charles about to crash the car back to back.
I'm already feeling really clean, actually.
That'd be the fucking 10 times shit for that shit.
Wait, where is it?
He's feeling it, boys.
Is it up here on the left?
Go left. Go to the raft.
Make a left.
Yeah.
Pop a left here.
And then
go
take
straight.
The second raft. This
right
one.
Right here.
Dude, you guys know how to pick them.
Damn right.
Anybody got a joint? Actually, I got a joint.
Yeah. Fuck my keys at, bitch.
Bitch, I haven't even given anyone keys yet, brother. I was just trying to check the vehicle.
Talking to...
Oh, you mean here? Oh, shit, you guys are giving me keys right now?
Are we able to give keys, or is it the key owner?
Oh, actually, yeah. Oh, the key owner. My bad. Yeah, you can't give keys.
We'll get...
That's all good. You know, I don't need that shit right now.
Yeah, we need to be on it.
Where my burgers at? Still in my pockets.
Here.
Still got 12 burgers in my pocket, baby. What up? Yo, what's up?
You need oxy or anything?
I'm good right now.
Yeah. All right.
Let's go get some gas. Yo, you guys got a fake play, right? Are you guys on a radio channel?
Oh, no, we need to get one.
No, not really. 473.9. The one we've been using all day today.
You got a shotgun?
I don't know.
Is there a new way to use radio?
No. Oh, it's your caps lock muscle, isn't it?
Yeah, that's always been.
Well, I know, but how to pull it up and swap up my radio frequencies.
It's just people.
There it is. That's what I thought too. It wasn't working until you said it. That's some load of shit right there.
That mean.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's the number? Where are we at?
473.9.
All right. So anyone need anything?
Yo, you hear me, motherfucker?
Yeah, we hear you. I'm good.
473.9.
I got a pistol on me. I need a fake plate, but other than that,
alright, let's try this place.
need to get to a gas station real quick.
It wasn't left up here.
Wait, there's a gas station around here, you said?
Yeah, to the right. Take a right, take another right right here.
You have oxygen, Charlo?
Yeah, I have a couple.
Swag on
it! God damn it. Alright, everybody out. Damn, man, my eyes are smooth, let me tell you. Wait, what the fuck? Wait, hold on. What the fuck?
Yeah.
What is this?
This motherfucker has no rest.
What is these?
The
what are these muscles that are getting changed, huh?
Let's see. Man, his arms are fucked. Man, he's all fucked up. Look at him. He has fucking Air Max 95s on fucking.
He got a chameleon.
You guys wearing Air Max 95s on a ghillie suit with a fucking PUBG helmet.
Yeah, we looking sick. Look at Chang's outfit, though. Please.
No, we're repping our own game. Yeah, have a fucking robbery.
He looks classy.
Yo, I didn't know. I didn't know Chang was right on the check.
Repping the fucking gang in a robbery.
Oh, guys, just listen, bro, because I'm being scared, you know what I'm saying?
Bro, fuck that, bro, fuck the man.
Fuck the fucking, fuck jail, you know what I'm saying?
Fuck man, yeah, fuck jail, fuck man.
Oh, jail is different, by the way, now. They have actually correctional officers down there that are like, help you cut, you gotta like do shit for them.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Or you could beat their ass and do a job, right?
Taco,
yo, what are we about to do? What are we about to do right now? Hit a store, hit a fucking flickety fleek.
Jewelry.
How does jewelry work now, brother?
Jewelry.
Is your shotgun at same?
I don't have a shotgun. I have a card.
Oh, you need a. You know about the cars, right?
Yeah. Don't we have to go for the roof now? Yeah.
Yeah,
she does. I saw her yesterday. What's going on? Who am I calling? Actually, you call Tony. She likes you better than me.
Yeah, but she's a girl.
It's
I know they have Cody and shit. Yeah, you want me to hear you, man?
Zephyr, Bam Fam, thanks, man. Thank you. Check if your gun's broke. Nah, the new one he gave me should be fine.
Dr. Spit. Yeah.
We're good. Not broken. This is good. Quality good.
Damn, bro, the thing is...
You have Coke, Chala?
Nah, I don't roll with Coke ever, so it don't matter.
Oh, that shit good, bro.
It's all about that Coke gaming, bro. Come on.
I got that all ass. Right,
the fake plates are at, Hey, Skonia.
Wait, where they at?
Do you have a shotgun? They're at Integrity. Oh, shit. All right, I'll buy one.
Oh, you, so we had a, we opened up a record label called
Wu-Tang
Records.
All right, we'll be there in,
Records.
Like, 5.
Okay.
We have our own building.
Yeah.
We just passed it. Yeah, Chang, there's a sign for Chang and everything. It's dope.
Wu-Tang Records.
It's hard being a millionaire.
I was on Taco side right there. Woo.
Vintage Crash Johnson.
Okay, and listen, it's weight. It's because of the axle. It keeps going out on me, bro. I need to get it fixed.
Well, Taco, it is true. You did gain a little bit of that.
No, I lost.
Well, boy, you don't have to bounce in the car.
I lost 0.25 pounds this month.
You've been eating too much nachos in the train.
Man, you gotta do what you gotta do.
Alright.
You're fat.
Stop calling me late.
Let me go get my purple car.
We can't get into a car chase when they're looking like this, brother. We need to get repaired up.
He's gonna look that either way, to be honest.
Please, dude.
Your driver's good.
Please, dude. You know, I was fucking rocking the R34 for a long time in the city while you was out, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, still in my vehicle. Nice.
Yeah. You still got her?
Hell no. I got R7 now.
Oh, you got RX?
Yeah.
You could buy armor at hospital now, also.
There'll
oh, no
problem,
shit.
Bro. Maybe because you're rocking night vision during daylight.
That is true.
Yeah, nah, we chilling.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yo, check it. Hold on. 1-2, 1-2, check. Give me a segundo here. Are you telling me?
All right, take all that.
Okay, never mind. We're good. Okay, let's see. Advanced dough. Plate. Nitro. Alright, you gotta
make
repair?
Sure we all have coke or something, because when Charles crashes, then we're gonna dip, you know?
Yeah,
you do we got a repair file?
Yeah,
or what?
Oh, yeah, at the tool shop.
You're a taco?
Yeah.
When Charles crashes, we're gonna have to coke out, you know? We're gonna have to coke out and dip out.
Oh, they dip too. Hell
yeah.
They got me some ass, man. Look at this guy.
It's like, we get it, bro. You drift.
That's a drifting car.
We fucking get it, dude. Like, you know how to drift. It's cool. You know they have a drift school now?
I heard.
Oh, I'm a guy.
Please, bro. You
look,
see that?
He's drifting into the fucking tuner shop.
I can, too.
Yo, what's good, baby?
Alright, boys, we're gonna make it out of here quick. We're gonna be stuck in here for an hour.
Agreed. Let's get this motherfucker repaired and get the fuck out.
Oh, gosh.
What's up, bro?
Oh, what's up, Wes?
This is a nice car you got here.
That is a sick fucking car.
Trunk inspector.
Damn, you fucking fucked that bitch real quick.
They call you, Joey?
Well, I'm talking about you there, bro.
Yeah, they call me.
Hold on, me.
Hey, Joker.
Hit an old friend of mine.
Joker, can you hit up this red one next?
Hey, Michael, come with me a second.
Yeah, I got you, dude. Of course I got you.
Is this the,
That's a Skyline four-door drift car.
Four-door Skyline, chat?
Boys, we still need,
it's actually a miracle that nobody has... Nobody's learned to lock their doors yet on the city, really.
Alright, this guy right here is telling me, you want one. Right here.
Really
real? Grab it. Yeah.
Dr. Truck is back. That's fucking amazing. Alright.
Yeah, that's good.
Alright.
You can get him right now?
No, he's not.
I'm gonna bring my guy now and see what I can do. If not, it'll be within the next hour. So.
Alright, don't worry. I got a deal set up right after this, Taco.
Alright,
way more expensive,
hey,
though.
Whichever
shouting,
Steve
that's fine.
Is doing this,
you don't need to
keys,
whisper.
Whichever one has it.
Yeah, it's Caterpillar.
Here, just say my number down, and I'll just get you.
Yo, I missed your ass, Chavo.
Yeah, thanks, man. I don't know who you're talking about, though. I'm not Charles.
I know, but that's why I'm whispering, motherfucker.
Yeah, yeah.
What's your alias for the night?
You know, it's fucking Taco.
Alright.
What's my name?
What? Nothing, brother.
For a shotgun?
Yeah, you call me yesterday.
Bro, I'm pretty sure Sonic charges like 6K, right? Doesn't she?
7.5.
What the fuck?
Yeah, this is a lot better.
I can get...
You can get it right now, dude. Though? Because we need that shit ASAP.
Call him motherfucker right now, bro. Put that bitch on speed dial.
Shouting's fine, chap. Shouting whisper. Unless they change it.
Hell yeah.
I might be Bobby. A little spastic.
Y'all rocking with a swim today, Taco. Rocking Puerto Rico.
I told you, I lost weight. I ate 3 Chipotle burritos today instead of 4.
Holy
shit,
man.
That's a good cutback.
Yeah.
Oh my god. The fuck?
I'm fucking hungry now.
He must be shitting out fucking rocks.
Yeah, I'm fucking starving, bro.
He's not awake. He's...
Ah, surprise, you're chilling from the
he's
old...
He's still sitting on that
thing. Alright, no worries. Here, take one of our numbers and then just call us. Whatever.
Alright, well, I got Taco and Mary's number, so...
Alright.
Alright, man.
Alright,
let's do this.
Alright. Game time.
What are you doing to the car?
Oh my god, what am I doing?
You don't even have the hood open, bro. What are you fixing?
Is this an R33?
This dude's scamming us.
It's a, what is it? It's an R34, yeah.
What's with the paint job, dog? I ain't fucking with the paint job.
It's a livery. I don't think you can do anything about it.
Is
that
like
chum
spreaders on it?
I can take the livery off.
Chum spreader.
Like you went to a rave, bro. They just threw that shit on it.
Yeah, for real.
Yeah, what was those? What were those raves you throw paint at each other at? You know what? Yeah, exactly.
I don't know, but I don't go to them raves. I don't go to raves, bro. It's not me.
It's not
I'm actually
fucking
starving.
For real.
Well, I'm actually not a fan of this body kit.
No,
this is like a body kit I see on a lot of R32s and R34s, and I never liked it.
Are you wearing that to the robbery?
Yeah, bro.
When you can actually keep it straight, it is about 180.
You wearing this shit too?
You know, Hell yeah, bro. Fucking Dr. Drunk Inspect. I gotta show up in style. Mm-hmm.
Dr. Speed.
I gotta get my mask again. My shit got fucked up when I woke up.
Let's do it.
How much is this gonna be, Jumper?
Yeah, you know what child looks like is when you're
just doing GTA for some night game tonight.
In the clothing store to pick a fucking like model. Fucking child looks like he just throws some shit.
I didn't realize it was a chain gang jacket until after.
I mean, with every single outfit, picking up clothes, but it's blind.
That's not the issue with this whole outfit.
Well, I mean, if I have to lay in grass, I'm half covered ghillie, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but you got a bright ass fucking top.
You know, the cops have the full ghillie?
No way.
Yeah.
Yeah, they have the full ghillie.
That looks sick. It looks stupid.
I've only seen it like once. It looks pretty cool, actually. There's different colors. There's like green, white, black.
About done.
Hey, if you gotta hide in the bushes, do this shit. Wait, not that. Yeah, do that shit.
Hit him with that sardine. You feel me?
Pass out three.
And then you just hook it up to a muscle.
Motherfucker, I gotta figure that out.
Hey, alright, you good? There's a van.
For now, we're chilling like this.
Glove compartment.
Hey, sorry, Sonya, we're coming right now.
I got a prone. I need to change my prone button.
Advance in Austin's glove compartment.
Oh, thanks, man. Mm-hmm. Oh, I gotta change some real quick. I gotta change the muscle real quick, you know what I'm saying?
We might need more of those red brackets.
Where's prone?
How many you want? I mean, they 200 each.
Prone.
Yeah, give us one more in there.
Where's prone?
We're gonna need it.
Oh, yeah?
X, hell no.
Alright.
Where's prone?
Thank you.
Yeah, what do you know what you're getting? Are you getting... You guys getting crashed on?
Just fucking do that
shit.
Yeah,
probably.
Except descend, like I give a shit. Oh, there's no more prone. Oh.
Damn, buy me some crab legs today, bro. I ain't gonna lie. It was smack.
It be sparking.
Alright, boys.
Buy me?
Yeah, sorry, saying.
Yo, no. What the fuck up with your gimp suit looking?
What do you mean? Oh, you're talking about him? Yeah, yeah.
But
oh!
Shoot that motherfucker!
I will shoot you, I will kill you. Say it again.
Alright, go back.
Alright, we just gotta grab the shotgun and we're good, baby.
I'm not gonna tase him.
No, you're good, you're good.
Where we need to go?
Go back.
Right there, I marked it.
You know, looking for a Mel, Ricky, $5 reward.
What? It's a pack of cigarettes.
That's a bug!
That's not even a hamburger. That's not even a band-aid.
Yeah,
that's true. Managers are what, $100?
$50.
Yo, fuck cops.
Oh shit, they got the judge in the car. Oh, we have to kill a judge in order.
Bro, she charges 7.5 for a shotgun.
Sonya's a top bar scam.
Ah! Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Everyone's fine. Everything's cool.
Right,
whew. That would have been the worst time to crash.
Holy shit. If you hit that dude on the bike, it would have blew up.
Oh, no. That's why macaroni on that bike.
You imagine we crash right there, bro. Those motherfuckers get double time on criminals. You know what
I'm
saying?
Oh, my God. For real. Bro, I would have dipped down and started tasing everybody.
You got a tase on you still?
Yeah, I still got it on me.
I got my happy pistol.
Same.
Alright, she should be right under here.
This is super creepy.
Yo.
Fuck.
It's Dr. Trunk Inspect. Gonna have to run some
car
balls. Here. Sick.
How much for the gun?
$7.5.
Oh, what up, Winnie?
It's in the trunk, by the way.
Dr. Trunk Inspect is on the job. Shotgun acquired.
Thanks, Rami.
Shotgun acquired.
My PayPal account is, 5.
There you go.
Do you want to talk about this,
Yeah, so who do you need a hit on?
Okay.
And how much you paying?
How often do you guys see the bikers in Los Angeles? Be honest.
Benny sees them. That's actually something you should talk about Benny then. Okay. I don't see him ever.
You guys are on pretty late tonight. Do you think you could hit them tonight, or are you guys going to bed soon?
They're not even around.
They're not around to Raina, right?
They're not around until
like...
Well, how
like,
much you paying?
Like, you.
$100,000.
Oh my
god,
six. Cool.
What?
Six of them?
Mm-hmm. At their compounds.
What the fuck?
I
know what this has to do with it. Let me guess, it's you holding down a chop shop and they're going to try to tax you?
I ain't gonna lie, I need the money, so...
No, I'm holding down the chop shop as part of the war.
Alright,
yeah.
We're just gonna take pictures of the bride?
Cheese ball, sorry.
No, because I hate that shit. Like, somebody needs to film it. Get Taco on the fucking...
What the fuck?
Look, get Taco on the hill with the fucking camera. What?
Yeah, why Taco? You said that
because
fine,
right?
Because he can't run fast, man.
That is true,
Taco. That's true. No,
no,
kind of true.
No, now Charles said it, and now she said it, Charles. Come on.
Right, see my shirt, man? I'm pro-lap, me. I'm sponsored.
You can hire some random
dude. Yeah, but you're sprinting, you know what I'm saying? Endurance is gone.
Just to show you guys doing it, you know?
Alright, it might be like a random thing, because we see him random.
Yeah, that's fine too. I just don't want to get fucking scammed, man. It's a lot of money and I need the job done, you know?
Oh,
what
you gonna pay us up front?
I'll give you half up front and half when the job's over, but only when you take this money if you think that you can actually do it. Otherwise, I'm gonna want that money back if you can't.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course, Robin's gonna say yeah.
Yeah,
yeah.
Pretty easy.
Alright, give me a good day. I'll talk to Ben.
Alright, good shit. No, that's all good. Have fun. Are you doing a jewelry, are you, with the shotgun, or?
Damn right.
Alright, good shit.
Ryan,
see you later, guys.
Gadget. Take it, Tab.
Okay, Jake, we fucking need that money, bro. I have like 20k in the bank.
Yeah, I only got 50k, bro. I need
money. Yeah. Taco has more money than you, bro. This is how you know I'm out here.
What do you mean, bro? What you mean, right? I ain't put in work for that money.
Oh, shit, what is that?
Who's
one? Pay my account. Oh, I know, but yeah.
Must be nice. Must be fucking nice.
Alright, boys.
Yeah, we're good to go. I just need to throw a mask on.
Let's go to a clothing store.
Who wants to break the glass and get the stuff?
You.
Whoever.
Should we get a hostage?
I'm not doing that shit.
Yeah, we'll throw him in
the trunk. Yeah, we need a hostage. Chang needs to change first. Somebody take the shotgun from the trunk, from the glove box.
We'll go back towards, what's it called? Just pink cage.
Yeah, Bob, before you.
Oh, you want to go there? Let go. Like Taco's consistently.
Honestly, driving pretty
himself.
Good.
Yeah, not bad, bro. Not bad.
What do you think, right?
Yo, why are you coming at Taco like that, bro?
Really? Come on, why are you coming at me hard for, bro?
I don't know, actually. I'm not 100% sure. I don't know the answer to the question.
Just looking through a dart on the wall.
It's on the
Taco's
other side.
Face.
Alright.
Did you put the plates on already?
No, we're gonna go to Benny's first.
Bro, what is this driving?
It's him.
Shut
the
hell up.
I noticed that shit, bro. Yeah.
Shut the hell up.
Fuck me.
You guys are so worried.
You guys are so worried acting like when I'm around a different city that you guys have a driver to replace me and shit. Please. Okay?
Listen,
acting
bro,
like
you
don't go through this every day anyways.
Driving.
That is true.
That is true.
Yeah, but Chang, I've known you to get caught like 18 times in a row before,
Chang,
you know right? So.
Yeah, 18 out of 2,000.
Why you push me in the back seat, motherfucker?
That's in the front seat, bro. Comprehend, bro. Come on, go.
Manhandling
you. Alright, we're gonna go to fucking Benny's. I mean, fucking clean this up real quick. And then we'll go get a hostel.
Yeah. Holy fuck. I'll never wear this outfit again.
What's wrong with it?
Bro, what do you mean?
I mean, you're like fucking 5'2", so it doesn't really look right.
The fuck? Give me a 5'2".
Looking pretty sharp.
I'm wearing flip flops. Come on.
Oh, you said you usually wear heels?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I wear what are those? I wear Air Force Ones to the heels of men.
Alright.
Bro, Air Force Ones have like 3-inch right fucking soles. What are you talking about?
Oh, you talking about the high? You talking about the high top?
Hey, yo, you guys want to take that dude, or?
Yeah, pump that dude right after.
Yeah, yeah.
Mother.
Hell no.
Oh man, that's my baby, man. My baby.
Oh, no.
Lucky me. Look who's back in town.
Who the fuck is that? Is that Zippy or Flippy or what is it?
Oh, Zippy. Oh,
bro. What the fuck? Hell, man. That's
your name, bro. Come on, man.
Yo, that's your name.
That's fucked up, bro.
Yo, that's your name.
Oh, Zippy.
That's your new name now, bro. Zippy.
Is it a one-time thing or are you going to be back in town?
Yeah, night stuff, night
stuff. It's a one-time thing. It's a one-time
thing. Yeah, we'll see.
You'll be gone.
I like that one, bro.
I'm keeping that name.
Zippy.
Yeah.
Hey, partner. You got water, partner.
Right, hey, so you got a leak. You got a fucking leak coming out of your car, Mike.
It's Joe Swanson.
It's fucking Joe. What?
Open the trunk.
Okay. Alright, son, this is... You guys sure you want this one?
Yes, you want this one,
What's wrong with this guy? Alright, this is Joe Swanson, LSPD, son. We are police.
Hey, undercover, right. You have no arrest, pal.
Oh, why didn't you say that at the start? I feel way better now.
Yeah, my name is Ziggy, Zimbabwe.
No problem, son.
Zimbabwe.
This is a covert spec ops operation.
This is
Ziggy,
Zimbabwe.
Ziggy from Zimbabwe. How you doing today, sir?
Oh, pretty good, fellas, now that I know you're police. Jesus.
Welcome to our car. We'll be taking you on a little adventure.
Where do we want to go? Like, where's the adventure?
The jewelry store, boss.
Right there, my friend.
Yeah, that was a... Okay.
You see, you forgot everything, yeah?
It's good.
Listen, man, brain farts, brother, brain farts. No, it's fine. I'm fine.
Hello, my friend. Woman, go to the jewelry store.
You follow the GPS,
yeah? Yeah, we gotta put the plates on when we get there, man, you know? Okay?
Of course.
Yeah, they're not
on. Ow! Oh, we gotta go.
What happened?
Police,
he's on a bike. I can tase him. He's on a bike.
What are we worried about? We have a hostage.
Yes, but we have to go upstairs to use the car.
Oh, fucking shit nuts.
Okay. Let me just throw this tape.
That's fine. Don't even stress. This is the warm-up run.
All right.
It smells like a shit.
Yes, I might have took a doo-doo.
Listen, I'm telling you right now, I'm going to take this guy if he comes close. No fucks given, boss. All right?
He's on a
bike, he'll die
eventually.
I'm not getting the Jagger. You get the
Jagger. Somebody take the Jagger. This is a shot, skirt.
You're fucking Jagger, man. Why I take the fucking
Jagger?
Why
you
take my fucking...
Take it to the house,
right? Alright, Romney, sounds good. I'll take that.
Why you guys dropping my name right now? We have a fucking hostage in the back.
Oh, that's right.
Is this like a training exercise, guys?
Charles Johnson, can you please drive? Mr. Chang in the passenger seat, as well as Charles Franco Prince in the back left. Fuck it,
What the fuck, bitch?
Fuck you guys.
Yo, man.
You guys are going to be dropping you guys. Yeah, it's already been stated. My name has been stated.
Yeah, you stated my fucking name, B.
Okay, where should we park to go up top?
I'll just pull straight in.
Just pull straight in, it's fine.
Who's got the car? You want one?
Yeah, I got it. Yeah, Mr. Chang, I have it. Mr. Chang.
Nice. Well, can you say my name, Rami?
All right, Charles Taco Prince, can you grab the shotgun?
He's already got it.
Yo, we want to bring this guy out.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, we forgot. Yeah.
Grab
gotta
the
get
taco
him.
Before you put the plate in.
Shake his ass out so I can put a plate on real quick.
Yeah.
Got him.
Let me know when we're ready.
Hey, don't worry, man. You're gonna be fine, brother.
This is one in-depth training exercise, guys.
Yeah, stop one of my friends.
Look at the fucking
idiot, man.
real.
Please grab the shotgun. It's not my shotgun. I'm not hitting anything.
Look at the fucking stadium you made. Did you hop up, my son? I'm running up right now. I can. Oh, I'm opening it. It is now open, my friend. We are in the way. Yes, very good job, my friend. You are so good at doing this. Of course.
Oh, man, I feel way better now. Inside, indoors, safe, huh? Hey, you almost hit me, bitch. Now keep doing the karate noises.
I will get rid of all the witnesses.
You're oh, holy shit.
Get back here!
Oh, shit.
Hey, fuck. She got away.
Oh, what?
You gone rogue, Mr. Drunken Speck?
I've gone rogue, boss.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
You doing all right there?
Yeah.
Wait, we only got one guy on fucking duty for jewelry?
Jeez, that's all. These shotguns are expensive.
Don't worry about me. I'm here.
Cheese balls! Come to me!
The donkeys have arrived.
Yeah.
Hello, donkeys.
Yeah.
Hello, my friend.
How's it going, amigos?
Yeah.
Stay away from my car, you're making me nervous.
Wait, is that fucking...
I'm just looking at it.
It's Jordan!
It's going to be shiny on your face, motherfucker, bitch.
Alright, what about the guy under the fucking car? Can I at least see if he's... Oh, shit, he's dead.
Yeah.
Oh, is that
yeah.
He was dead before we got here.
What about the tire marks? Alright, what about the tire marks on his body?
That was there as well. I think he has some kind of fetish.
All over the place. What'd you do, run over his... blood vessels?
Oh, fuck, hey. Did you run somebody over?
My boss, come here.
Oh, yeah, man. I don't think so, man.
go ahead.
Pick these up right here.
Oh, yeah, man. He'll you.
Right there. Yep, come on there, boy.
I'm gonna catch you guys later.
Stand by 1 second. Sir, are you actually a hostage, or are you just... What are you doing?
I'm a hostage for this training exercise, yeah.
For the training? What exactly is the
training?
Are
you talking about the man with headphones? No, he is just drugged out, my friend. He's on drugs. That is just part of his nature. I'm not sure. Don't mind him. That's right, boss. Officer, are you okay? He's on the job. I've gone rogue.
I couldn't see the hostage in the back there. It's pretty hard to see him right back there.
Yes, he's right here with the suit on.
Yeah, he's got the pink shirt on, man.
I'm good.
Or is it like, that could be salmon. Could be salmon.
I'm comfortable with myself, sir. It's pink.
Okay, yeah.
Dr. Spit.
You're all good? You're hungry? You're thirsty? You need anything? Food? Drink?
No, these police officers have treated me very well so far.
We got them. Don't worry, officers. Other officers.
Yeah, don't worry. The police officers are treating him fine.
Dr. Spit. What are we going to do to get him out of there nice and safe and sound and no issues?
Oh, that is a great, great question, my friends. Let me open up my 12-page book here to see what I need.
Copy that. You have to go, yeah.
Look at that! I just need some free passage and you for not to be a bitch. Simple, very simple.
Are you guys not really police officers?
No, they're just requesting a normal free passage.
No, we are, man. They're not.
Yep. One hostage looks to be a...
What the fuck?
By chance.
It's okay, my friend. We are the good guys. Don't worry.
Yeah. Make sure when they take you check out their badges, alright? Make sure they're legit.
Where's
yes, please. Make sure you talk to them for a very long time.
Come on, listen to that guy's voice. Does he sound like a police officer to you, brother?
Yeah, now that you mention it, not at all.
What the fuck are you doing?
I'm ready to go,
okay, my friend.
You turn the ass in the circuit.
Okay, we are good to go, officer.
You guys ready to go?
Yes, I think we are very good.
Yeah, we're good here. We're good here.
Of course.
All right, now, so you can bring the hostage out to,
Now, listen, but if I get into some bushes, you won't be able to see my lower body.
Yeah, come to me, come to me, no, get in the car, Davenport, I'll get him. Go, go, go.
I cannot get into a vehicle.
What are you doing, son?
Get in the guy out of my face.
Let's
go, Tuma!
Alright, redeem yourself.
The back-to-back. The three-time. Charles Johnson. Is he Clutch Johnson?
Oh yeah, brother.
Is he Crash Johnson?
Relax. We're going to the freeway of destiny.
All right.
Hey, is this still called like Death Freeway? Cause it sucks.
Yeah. I think it's a little better now.
All right.
Charles Johnson. Violence, speed, momentum. Let's get this going.
Smoking a bitch.
Clutch that crash.
That big ass truck is pretty fucking fast.
Yo, honestly, Chang, you have your taser on you?
No, I don't.
Dude, if you crash the car, Charles, just repair the car. I'll tase everybody off.
Alright.
Yeah, okay, bro. You got that aim.
I'll just tase everybody out right away. Just keep repairing it, bro. I'll hold you down.
Robinson gets that shot up.
For real. I'm about gonna run at him.
Bro, I got you, bro.
You smoking him, bro.
You got it, bro. Put on the gas.
Alright, they're still behind you, but you got a lot of distance.
Yeah, you know, Charles, spice it up a little bit. Why don't you just crash right here?
Well, let's spice this up.
Come on, let's spice this up a little bit.
Alright, they're still on you. Way back.
Oh,
shit. There you go, perfect.
Yeah, that was
nice. They went the other way off.
That's a wall. You guys didn't tell me that was there, man.
Where the hell is Mac?
Yeah, at least there's only two of them on us now. Not exactly how many started.
They're all three. Actually, I don't know where the bank
went. Yeah, they need it. All right,
buddy, yeah, there's three on you.
This fucking street is scary.
Still on you.
I'm gonna pinch up.
Oh, no, you didn't see him. Oh, they didn't see him in the front.
Did they?
Oh, I think so.
Oh, maybe not.
He went straight.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
fuck. Did you have...
They went the other way, officer.
Other way.
Should that be easy?
If it was McCree, I'd
100% it's Macaroni.
Oh, he just fucking... Oh, what the fuck?
Holy shit, seizure truck. Okay, we're good.
Oh, spice it up. There you go. Spice it up a little bit.
With a cayenne pepper.
Some paprika. Throw a little bit of oregano on it. Come on. Spice it up.
Oh, my God.
Officer, please. Quit your job, please, my friend. And embarrass yourself.
Oh, two bikes. Hey, grenade.
What's up with the bikes lately? What the?
Well, most of them can't drive, so they can bike out instead.
There's two bikes now. And there's a third. There's a Taurus in the third. There's three cops on me now.
But just crash once
and ooh.
Is this coming up to him?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, he's part of DK. God.
Oh shit, oh whoops.
Officer Blue, send in repairs. Oh, been fired.
Dude, just give me the word, boys. Just give me the word.
Do great. Pays the name,
it's just the one cop on you.
Bro, if we crash, I'm just gonna run towards him. I'm gonna run at him. Fucking save him and run back.
Magnum, go away. Gonna be Dr. Dr. D, Dr. D.
Ooh, spicing it up in the tunnels, huh? You still remember the route?
Oh, oh yeah, these rounds
you know
are probably
funny?
Hard on the bike.
Yeah, it fucks him up. Yep. And if he goes too fast, he hits a bump and he'll go flying.
Oh, he's struggling.
They might have spike strips set up here on the way out.
Oh.
Fuck off, officer. Please, fuck off.
Maybe that'll work. Maybe they'll just swim.
I think it's working.
Oh, yeah.
It's not working, Jake. Flash your tits, fucker. Flash your tits.
Distract the boats.
If it ain't tits, I'm making money, then I ain't doing it.
Flash your tits, Captain. How many gold bars do you
have? I hit him. Okay, probably like 40. I got like 19 on me. Yeah, 19. Ooh, not bad. I am artificially.
Oh, the front is not. Oh, he crashed.
Oh, he crashed. Yeah,
no, he didn't. He's good.
Oh,
he's good.
He's
still good, but he's playing bad.
Listen, we're due a crashing moment, Charles. Just get it over with now.
I know, dude. I know we are, man.
Stay focused,
man. Yo, this part's gonna be even harder for him, though, those bumps.
Yeah, just careful when you're leaving. The cops are like,
I don't even see the sirens anymore. I think you fucked up.
Oh, yeah, I think you got him. We should call a fucking train and have it run him over.
You want me to? I have a coffee. I drink coffee.
Coffee. This man fucking up my armor in his damn arm, right?
The male tomato, you know what I mean? Come on.
Dude, I do not remember the tunnels being this long.
Yeah, I think it's right here.
Long route.
Oh shit, they are.
Oh yeah, they're right here.
Fuck! Man.
Fuck!
Fuck, a new motorcycle approaching.
New attendant.
New challenge for you.
Oh, these bikes!
It's just one, you got this guy, no problem. This dude can barely drive his bike.
Oh, four coming, I think I hear more siren.
Oh, this guy's gonna die.
Oh! Oh my god.
Bro, how is this car still fucking running?
I didn't hit anything in my eyes, man.
Is that really bumpy for you guys?
Really? You fucked up all my armor.
Well, like he ran right into the wall or something.
Oh, yeah, that one. Yeah, yeah, that was different.
Yeah.
We're driving you.
Right.
Cat. This car's very bumpy. It's like, you know? It doesn't stick to the ground.
Takes some talent to drive, brother.
Yeah. Yeah, why don't you just use your keyboard muscle now instead of a joystick? Come on.
Hey,
oh, I think he rosted.
There you go.
Yeah, I think he crashed. I don't see it.
Oh, shit.
Wait a minute.
Oh, Clutch Johnson, it is.
Good shit, man. Ooh, so it looks like we got Clutch Johnson.
Thank you.
Trial is back, boys.
Oh, guy.
Yeah, perfect. Go here. Go here. Tackle up.
Yeah, let's get a tackle.
Oh, guy.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, my God.
Oh, what the fuck?
Get down.
Is it the chest?
Shit, the penis got back up. We did that shit.
Yeah, this is the last place they'll expect us to find here. The military base. I see your strats.
Hell yeah. Nice. Easy getaway just like that, bro.
Good shit.
Yeah, not bad money, I don't think. How many gold bars do you have on you, Taka?
19.
And you got 40?
How much?
59?
42, I think.
You have 42 times plus 19 is like 61, right?
Like 82.
Yeah, it's like almost 30k. Oh,
yeah, it's like 30k. Blocks?
Not bad.
Oh shit, yeah, that's a lot.
Oh shit, that's like 40k.
We don't have 82 bars.
What the fuck
you just
say
said? Why you keep saying 82, then, bitch?
Who said that?
You did, bitch.
You dumbass.
You are the 6 out of 5, man. Appreciate it. Spets Deagle, Shopper. Thanks for the videos,
guys. I got you guys all mixed up. You there. Holy, y'all clueless, y'all good? Or what, y'all awake today?
What the fuck? Get your fat ass out of the way, Taka. Fuck the fuck up, boy.
Guys, come on, break it up. We just got the job done. Come on.
He's smoking on a weed, boy.
I have some joints, Ching. It's fine.
Quick run interchange summon on GTA.
You know what? I'm overdosing now.
Why are you overdosing, bro? Come on, I have some cocaine. You want some cocaine, Taco? Taco, stop it. Stop it, Chang.
I'm overdosing.
Stop it, Taco.
Jesus Christ, you guys are littering all those fucking...
Look at the floor.
You want some of that? That's the Benhama weed.
Alright, I think we're good to go. All safe.
Where am I going? Take some of this joint.
Who are they?
Fat ass. Come on,
watch
Tubby.
Your mouth, bro. Don't call me that.
Yeah, whatever you want, Tubby.
That's fucking rude, bro.
Let's go change.
I'm backing you up, Chang.
Where do you guys want to go to change, Integrity?
Yeah, fuck it. Just go to Integrity.
Fuck it. Yeah. We'll just drop this car off and pull out your AMG.
Sounds good to me.
Where'd you guys get him? Put in garage cube?
Yeah, it's a garage cube.
Yeah.
I always wanted to be a Teletubby.
Yeah, you look like one.
Yeah, you're close.
I need a costume now.
Oh my god, dude, Trial's gonna go fuck steady on Taco.
What? What do you mean? Chang said something first.
Charles told me to look at some inside sight.
Oh shit.
Oh, you got it so lame.
Taco, you can take that mask off around the robbery.
I would love to, but it's fucking glued on my hand.
Oh, you can't take it off?
He's choking him out and he's gonna surgical move.
Yeah. Wait, what the fuck? Seriously?
Tight, right? Yeah.
What's it under your hat? Your hair?
Yeah. It's too tight. Yeah, right?
Beautiful, intended.
I think he can dream.
There's some sick little getaways in this hell. We found this one jump that's a guaranteed getaway every time.
Where's it at?
It's actually right up to our right.
To your right.
If you clear the GPS, unlock it. Right there.
How many times have you guys tried it?
Like five?
Plenty.
Damn, really?
You know the cop
cars
have like the guardrail?
Okay.
The bumper? They have the rail bar.
Oh,
or the
really?
Ram bar, whatever it's called.
Yeah.
You can only get on it if you don't have a ram bar on the cop car.
Alright, keep going. It should be with the big white gate. Yeah, right here.
Right
to
here,
the
to
left.
The left, right here.
Turn back.
It's right here, your first right.
Right, yeah, this right, this driveway. Just go full speed.
Go all the way.
See?
Yeah, super clean.
Cops can't go up the stairs.
Interesting.
So that's like a last resort if you're like, fuck, I can't lose them. Just cut me up, boom.
Mm-hmm.
I'll have to try to remember that one.
They're gonna be fuming with that shit. They're gonna be fuming.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like something they'd like.
Yeah, I do that as like last resort.
Yeah, I probably won't remember that.
You guys want to do a money truck or actually not too late?
Money trucks are like shootout stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, you haven't done the new money trucks, right?
I've done one. But it wasn't, yeah, we had to like wait for the guards to come out of it and shoot the fuck out of them.
Okay. Yeah. Maybe we did up north, I think we did.
Split it up, Taco?
I'll throw mine in the glove base. Glove box.
Hey, I'll do that, man.
Wait, it won't fit in there.
It won't all fit in the glove.
So this guy barely passed high school.
We'll just do it when we get to the AMG.
Let the engineer do it, bro. The survey.
Throw in the glove box, bitch.
It won't let me. The
survey's got us.
Excuse me, I'm not doing it anymore. I ain't a fucking surveyor, pussy.
It's alright, bro. Let the surveyor cut it.
He's got it, bro.
Bro, Taco, throw it in the glove box.
It's in there, B. Somebody's in there. You can't put
it
in.
No, it's not. There's only 19 in here.
Yeah, that's
yeah, yeah. I can't fit the rest in there. The 42 won't go in with the 19.
Oh,
so.
Try it again. Alright, throw it in there.
Oh, great. It's in there, by the way.
There you go.
Oh! Oh, you must kill this.
Oh my god, we almost just blew up. 90
on the fucking ground, bro. Oh my god.
All right, a box. Okay, never mind.